Why don't you go over there and ask my friend Adrian Peterson? Okay. God, too soon.
Too soon. But more than enough time has passed that you could have made a Ray Rice elevator self-defense class.
Well, there are elevators later on, so.
Arrows. This town was big into archery.
Hell yeah. They had a Robin Hood Renaissance Festival every year.
Yay.
What'd I tell you?
Oh, did you hear about Kanye West?
No.
Teaching school?
I don't want to hear. What?
He's lecturing as a professor. I don't know if it's a community college or what.
He lecture? He's a piece of shit.
As, for community service.
Oh, he has to do it.
Yeah. And anyway, apparently, students have come out and said his lectures are just, like, rambly. He goes on about the Illuminati.
What? I'm surprised he didn't just talk about himself, because that's all he's about anyway.
Apparently, that's a big thing with famous people now. The Illuminati are everywhere.
Not... It's like, why didn't you choke him out?
I don't know, because... I thought, hey, I've got a bat. Yeah.
Ah, well. Woo! That was beautiful.
Oh,
save him. Come on. Get that big thing coming up. Come on, Bill's a bitch. You gotta save him.
Like that, yeah.
Punch him in the side of the neck, yeah. Now we know how.
I can't believe I missed. That was
Well.
Not my best moment. Oh.
That bloater thing's coming up later.
Yeah, that's why.
Molotovs take that thing out there, like two of them. And then he's done.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Good thing I have three. And.
Reasons.
Yeah, let me just real quick. Yes, I don't
hard mode, I had to run around and try to kill him with a pistol.
Oh, I bet that was fun.
That was amazing. Most fun I've had without lubrication. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was like, what are you doing?
Yeah. Now let's see if anybody actually sets it off.
Get back. Ooh!
That was close. That was really close.
It sounded like those inbreds from Wrong Turn.
Damn it.
Run.
I can't.
L2. Just. You gotta hit forward in L2 when it does it. You'll dart.
Damn it. Come on. Oh, this is not going well for me. Ah, he's locked onto the wrong people. No. Damn it.
Okay.
I am having a terrible run.
That's all right. At least you didn't start out like you didn't know what you were doing. That was me.
That was not smooth. Yeah, now fall back.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's okay. I did that actually. You probably should have healed before, though. Hey, that was pretty smooth.
That was not bad. Oh, shit.
That was, there you go.
And he drops some controls.
Nice. Velveeta? Oh,
you
no.
Might want to heal yourself.
Test our luck.
Yeah.
Get inside.
I keep hearing that. Hey, there's another... Wait. Where?
Whatever school bus she's standing by.
Where is she standing? Oh. Okay. It's like we're supposed to protect the kid. Where is she?
Yeah, that's the way... That's just the way it goes. Look, it's yellow again. Really. It was really nice of some dude to go running around in front of you and, like, marking places you could throw the kid up to.
I know. Tag. Come on, hurry up.
I really can't wait for the challenge next month.
Neat.
Those that don't know the horror movie challenge, 30 horror movies in 30 days. 31.
Something like that, yeah. And half of them have to be first-time views.
Yep.
Or, you know, as many as you can stand until you lose your mind.
Yeah, my...
You don't have to stop at the designated... 31 and 15 have to be the minimum numbers, but you don't have to stop there.
I think the most I ever did was 1 year I got 80. And that almost drove me insane.
I did 86 2 years ago. That was awful.
That was rough. Come on, kids.
This is why I was only able to do 50 last year, and that drove me nuts. Yeah, bitch. Oh, sorry. Ah, stop. I can't get through this? I guess I can't.
No, you just give it. You're fine.
They're gonna let me.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast.
I will. What did I hit? The subtitles off. Oh, okay. There we go.
Please tell me you're done! Tim? What? Fucking empty! Bill, where to? Bill, where? Anywhere but here!
Sorry. Oh, come
on. That's helpful.
Excuse me.
I love how they don't have to secure most of the doors.
Right. It's hammer time. Oh. I mean... Yeah.
You two, follow me.
I like wabbits. They totally ignore your flashlights, so that's good.
Helpful.
Very. Wash day. Nothing clean, right? Nothing clean, right?
It is really nice of them to just leave stuff laying around like that.
Right. Oh! Right in the head.
That was pretty smooth.
And I'm not getting that arrow back. Oh, well. That was still pretty good.
That's a...
Worth it.
Worth it.
We just found out the last time we played that one of those dudes... Oh, shit. Came down from there. We didn't know he was even up there. Oh, shit.
Well,
I'm just fucking up. I'm gonna stop.
That was so close to being smooth.
That was so, so good. What is that over there?
Stop.
Do I have a weapon? No, I don't.
Nope. How did that runner there not see you?
I don't know. But I'm not gonna try. Well, I got one arrow left. Why not? Where'd he go?
I think it went into the classroom.
Did it? Oh, shit.
That worked. Down the hall. I bet
we could cut through the... Yeah, I bet we could too, and it's gonna suck.
Come on, you bastards.
Yes!
Alright.
Shit! Oh.
That works.
And we get a spiky bat.
Creepy.
That was great. Well, there's more out in the hall. Sweet. Might be able to totally sneak by these guys.
Yeah. Go.
Fuck yes. That was awesome.
Well, how they don't see Bill, I don't know.
I don't know.
Fairly large.
The AI's kind of stupid.
The AI's kind of stupid. That's true.
That's honestly the first time that's ever happened.
No.
Oh, come on. Seriously? Thought I'd missed it.
Where'd they go?
Fucking scary.
Back in the classroom.
How about now, Bill? Now can we do it?
Nope. No. You asshole.
Well, the pill take care of me.
Oh no.
This is why you never got anywhere in your career, Bill. No motivation.
What?
There.
Oh, okay. Where's the other one? Oh, okay. They usually don't go back out like that. Done and done.
That worked.
Now can we go, Bill? I like how there are no real boss characters in this. It makes it seem more authentic.
Yeah.
I mean, you could count this upcoming thing as like a mini boss, but even that's not. It's stretching it a little bit.
Yay!
Jesus! The in-laws are here! Oh, wait, yeah, I'm gonna move. Cool. That works.
Ellie, just stay away from
him. Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And
he's still burning. I'm trying. I gotta get away from him. Ah.
Sounds like he's dead. No, he just threw something. Oh no, they
good
know,
night.
Oh, spores, but then when he throws one, it's like, oh, that hurt a little.
Right? Are you serious?
He's still burned. Okay, you might have to shoot him with some bows. Well, shit.
Oh, crap!
He just guns for you.
There he goes.
There you go.
Fuck you, dude. Seriously?
Looks like you dropped something.
Shotgun shells, hopefully.
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time.
Yes. Alright, now let's go in the closet. Wait.
Okay, got it.
Close.
Sure, Bill.
It's your world, buddy. We're just living in it. Hold on. There's stuff. Ganked. Oh, there were shells in there the whole time. That would have been good. I could have sworn two killed him. I guess not. Okay, over here. It's marked with caution tape. Because you know that's what that was there for. Of course, Joel gets stuck.
Joel, behind you!
What?
There you go.
Oh, all right. Oh. Fuck you.
There you go.
I should have just punched the last one, but oh.
But you can go get those shells now.
Where are they? Oh, yeah.
No shell left behind.
Ha. Did you know Ghostbusters is at the Cheap Theater? It was. I don't know if it'll be now. I know.
I wish I'd known.
I forgot to mention it. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I was all grumpy about how it was broke, so it's like, man.
Yeah, me too. I'm always grumpy about how I'm broke.
I'd be able to watch it for the challenge on Netflix, at least. Because, you know, that's the same thing.
I've loaded up my Netflix streaming queue. Just... Dude, he really hustles for a fat man.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you.
Don't you touch me!
Yay! Skip!
Inside the house.
Oh, I can skip it. I'm sorry.
Totally skip.
Okay. I just thought there was a button that automatically lets you.
No plot lines. Well, I'm totally gonna say what happened in a minute anyway.
Yeah.
It's fine stuff.
14. Why do I keep thinking down is flashlight? Oh, because it is in Dead Island. I've been playing Dead Island.
I'll give you a holler.
It's
not going up there.
I can't wait for Dead Island 2. That's going to be fun.
It is going to be fun. I'm not going to get it for a while. I'm burnt out on the Dead Islands.
Well, it's still not supposed to come out for like a year or more.
Really?
Yeah, it's not like, you know, coming soon.
Oh, cool. An Escape from Dead Island is something totally different.
Yeah, right? It's a totally different game, but I think it bridges between 1 and 2.
So it's sort of like the same thing?
I don't know. I haven't actually seen... I've only read about it.
Yeah.
So I'm not 100% sure what it is.
Well, it's annoying in 2 how they don't completely always have like the little dotted line on the little radar.
Yeah.
It's kind of annoying.
Doing a good job.
I'm so ready for the.
I won't let you down with this.
Get out of hell, standalone.
That looks so much fun.
Saints Row 4.
I said in the face.
That looks yeah.
Hey, Satan.
Alright, let's do it.
Come on, Bill.
Put her in first.
Get her done.
I don't know. I think I would have found a more,
I know how to pop a clutch.
Fuel-efficient vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
I was running.
Right,
oh, yeah, okay, so... Kanye West.
Yeah.
Right, he was teaching, and,
I wouldn't let him teach my kids anything.
No, me neither.
Good job, kid. Bill, not helping.
But, he made a comment about... You know, he was doing it. He doesn't do it for the money. He does it for community. And
whatever.
Blah, blah, blah. But how it's not about being best. It's always going to be, you know, somebody eventually coming along. It's not about the money. What does buying a Benz mean? Do you know what buying a Benz means?
That you have money?
It means that you couldn't afford the Rolls fucking Royce.
Oh. Wait a minute. Do I have... I still have spiky things on that bat, don't I?
I don't know.
I can't tell.
I can't tell.
No, I don't.
No, but it's full anyways.
Oh well. Yeah, duh. Okay, wait a minute, what's that?
I don't know.
Stuff.
Shader chips.
I stop a lot when I get stuff, but you get a lot of stuff, and I try not to waste. Jump. Oh, you can't jump over the bush?
Nope.
No ding dong ditch.
No
mini game.
Ditch.
Awesome. That would be awesome.
That's what the hill's for.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Guys, around that house. You're right. I totally missed. Thanks. Yeah. Thanks, Bill. Hold on. There's.
I'm having Bill's bladed weapon.
Heck yeah.
Hey, stuff.
More stuff. I remembered. I like the music. It's like morning after music. It's like, we made it. I'm like, you're not even close to out of the woods. What the fuck? Ugh. What? Oh no.
Bill did something right.
I could have hit him. There's something over here. Maybe, maybe not. Whee! Nope.
Nothing. That's disappointing, Suburbia.
Hell yeah.
Alright, Ellie, get ready. Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Sad thing is, I couldn't have done that.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Oh.
Yeehaw.
Let's go! Oh, can't skip yet.
Floor it.
Ha ha.
You grab like an old lady, you can't see over the wheel.